On 10 News.
It's kind of just the violation, and then the loss, and then just fear.
An El Cerrito mother in the wake of a break-in that nearly cleaned out her home of valuables.
And the burglars raided two homes in 2 hours on the same block. As 10 News reporter Michael Chen found out, neighbors believe the thieves had scouted the area, eyeing a specific target.
In this cozy El Cerrito neighborhood, there are families aplenty, and it appears some burglars decided to zero in on families with young children.
Just off 58th Street.
It's just terrifying.
Frayed emotions that started with a day of fun. Around 9 Thursday morning, Patricia Watson and her family, including her three kids, a toddler in tow, headed to Balboa Park. They returned home a few hours later and found the house ransacked, a back bedroom window shattered.
The bedrooms, like a bomb went off. Every bin, every drawer emptied.
Amid the mess, thousands of dollars worth of missing electronics, along with dozens of pieces of jewelry, some sentimental.
A family heirloom gold ring of my mother's.
Also stolen tax documents and social security cards.
It's endless when or where we could get kind of hit next. It's kind of just the violation and then the loss and then just fear.
Watson not alone with those fears. Her neighbor's house a few doors down also hit that same morning, a back window smashed. Electronics and documents with personal information also taken. Another similarity, the neighbor, a mother of a four-year-old, put her daughter in the car that morning.
I think they just watched us go. You know, if you're loading up all your kids and all your family in the car, you're not going to be gone for 15 minutes.
Neighbors spotted two men lurking in the area. We're told surveillance video given to police shows the same men removing items from one of those houses. Those break-ins leaving families shaken.
I don't feel safe at all. Coming home, leaving, I mean, at night, anything.
Michael Chen, 10 News.
Let's hope those videos help. And the burglars were seen loading up those items in a beat-up white Mazda or a Hyundai sedan. If you have any information on this case, please call Crime Stoppers.